News 10 also stopped by another Christmas Eve service tonight. Another good turnout at the Maryland Community Church in Terre Haute. A special musical guest also performed tonight at the service. It was a chance for many around the Wabash Valley to celebrate the Christmas holiday.